dog training in Cincinnati. I have a new 15-day board and train. This is Gamora.
Hey, hi Gamora. Hello. Hi, girlfriend.
Gamora is a Rottie, Lab, a couple other things mixed, mostly Rottweiler, but she's here because she's a good girl, but she needs some manners. She recently broke her foot a couple months ago, and then she was down for a couple months, and she became crazy after that, her mom says. So we're going to see what she knows and what we got to work on. Gamora, can you come? Hey, can you come?
Oh, hi! Good job! Can you sit? Do you sit? What is that? Gamora, can you sit? Okay, can you down? You know how to lay down?
No.
Okay, let's go for a walk. Can you heel? Woo! Can you heel? This way. Come on. Heel.
Oh, kind of. All right. That's a good start. Okay, come on, girlfriend. So she did come really well. She got super excited, but she doesn't want to sit. She's kind of interested in what's going on around us. She wants to sniff around, check everything out. So we're gonna go ahead and get her started on her training, get her right where she needs to be, check back for her transformation. Thanks for choosing Bulletproof.
Thank you. And this is Gwendolyn and our dog Gamora. And after training with Madison, we are extremely happy. Can't wait to, no idea where I'm going with that, but we're super, super excited and very proud of her and very pleased with the results.